biggest problem I had on the set was the horse's head.
Well, okay, we haven't talked about that yet, so you should. You want to tell us how that horse's head ended up in that bed?
Well, it was a real horse's head. We had commissioned the prop and set dressing guys had gotten a horse's head and had it stuffed. And Francis didn't like it. He said, it looks like it should be hanging on a wall. It doesn't look like a real horse's head. So we went to a slaughterhouse and picked out a horse that looked almost like the one that the real horse, painted the little white thing on its forehead, star, and said, hold the horse until we need it. So we gave it a reprieve from being killed. And it was set aside. And the day we were going to shoot the horse's head scene in the bed, we sent the people out with a big carton, a big case, and they cut the head off, put it in the case, and rushed it right to the set and put it in the bed. And when John Marley, the actor who played Woltz, got in bed and we started shooting, it was real blood, and it was still warm from the horse's head. Oof. And he was really screaming and very upset, and I thought that he was threatening to sue us. He was furious, and as a matter of fact, he was so angry that we had to double him. A scene we shot later when he was walking around outside his house in Hollywood, because he was so mad at us for putting that horse's head in the bed.
So are you telling us that he didn't know? He didn't know it was a real horse's head?
No, he didn't know it was a real horse's head. No. Oh.
Well, that was a pretty authentic performance then.
It was real. He was really freaking out.
Support Ontario's public television. Donate at tvo.org.